The Mercer University hockey program is shining this Olympic season with three alums making Olympic teams to represent their countries. Erie's Ryan Sapolsky was chosen to play for Team USA in South Korea next month. Erie News Now Lisa Adams today sat down with Sapolsky's wife, Elizabeth, who is getting ready for the big trip to the games. Lisa, how excited is she?
Well, Mike, she says that he has worked hard for this opportunity. She is proud and very excited for the chance to see him play at an Olympic level.
The trophies and special jerseys in Ryan and Elizabeth Sapolsky's Erie area home tell the story of his road to the Olympics, save by save, win by win, and move by move. His wife is beyond excited.
Very exciting. I don't really know if there's even words to say now at this point, how excited I really am. I think it's just such an honor for him to represent the Team USA.
Now Elizabeth is getting ready for the long trip to South Korea to watch Ryan play.
15-hour travel, and then I'll be there for a couple weeks, planning to stay until we get the gold.
Ryan's trip to the Olympic opportunity started when he began playing goalie for the Erie Lions youth hockey team. His wife and high school sweetheart didn't follow hockey when he played for prep, but when the two attended Mercyhurst University, she started going to all his games. She says his success is about dedication and caring.
For me, watching him, I honestly think he is such a humble person. He cares about his team, all of his players, and he loves what he does. So I think that makes him such a great goalie. It's not just his job or his career, it's his passion, and he works so hard every day.
The couple married in 2015. Ryan's hockey hopes and dreams have taken them to the ECHL and to Finland, where he currently plays with the Continental Hockey League. It's meant making sacrifices for Elizabeth.
I would say definitely moving to Finland was the biggest, just because I had never left Erie.
It's an adjustment being away from their families, but also a new opportunity.
It's been super enjoyable and such an awesome experience.
An experience opening the door to Olympic opportunity. But Ryan isn't the only goalie tapped for Team USA. Will she get to see her husband in goal?
There's three goalies on the team, and I guess we'll find out, so hopefully.
But just following her goalie to the next adventure is a privilege.
It's such an honor to go to the Olympics. I've never been, so this opportunity and to have my husband playing in them is just unreal, and I'm super excited.
Ryan will be in Pyeongchang for the opening ceremonies February 9th. Elizabeth leaves on the 12th.
Now, as you know, the NHL decided not to send players to the Olympics this time around, giving a KHL player like Ryan a chance to go for the gold. On top of watching him, Elizabeth gets to add another country to their travels and maybe check out some other winter games as well. Lisa Adams, Erie News Now.
All right, thanks, Lisa.